don't put
paano ma if love mo ang person pero
labi sa decision.
Basta sa akin ka, sumama na. Di na ako maghahanap, pananiba. Gabi-gabi tayo magsas...
Oo, nang panahon naman talaga. Uso naman talaga, di ba, mami? Yung mga early, parang nagpapaka sa
iba ka 15, no?
Okay.
Ako ngayon, 25, wala pa.
Hi guys! Welcome back to our channel! This is Joj.
And this is Jai. Today is a very special vlog dahil ang aming special guest ay ang the one and only namin. Momsy!
Our queen sa life namin, hindi kami ganito ngayon kung hindi dahil sa kanya.
Yes.
Ay, Dad.
At saka, tingnan natin kung kaya niya yung mga questions na prepare namin sa kanya. Mommy, are you ready?
Yes, alam nyo guys, first time talaga na napa-oo namin yung mom namin na mag-join sa amin ng vlog. Kasi hindi talaga siya ganyan, kahit may Facebook siya, hindi niya pinupost yung sarili
hindi
niya.
Hindi siya actually sa social media. So, parang big deal talaga sa amin. Gabi yung ilang days namin pilit sa kanya para magsumama sa video na ito. So, guys, let's do this.
Yes, I know this vlog may malaking impact siya sa amin.
Mm-hmm. So, excited, sa mga actually, super excited kami ni George.
Yay! Finally, kita, Momsy!
Yay! Siya yung pinaka-special guest sa vlog namin. Kasi nga, di ba, mommy, ayaw niya talaga ma-expose.
Yes, because she's so shy at conservative. Ayaw talaga ni mommy ng pictures at videos. Pero, mommy, wala kang magagawa kasi self-quarantine tayo. At so, saka, support your daughter.
Yes, and kailangan nang gumawa ng
vlog thing!
Vlog!
Yay!
Actually, guys, konting intro lang about our mom. Our mom kasi, different siya talaga sa dad namin. Opposite sila yung dad ko.
Super so, funny.
Funny si mami. Kaya,
abusive
siya.
Tingnan yes. Na kasi slice na siya ng apple, so.
Kasi natatense siya.
Hindi.
Kami ni Jai, balance.
Balance
kami. So, ngayon, mami, are you ready to answer the question?
Yes.
Okay. Hi, mami. Tama na slice na apple.
Okay, mami. Actually, nag-prepare kami ng questions para sa mommy namin. Kasi dapat prepared kami, di ba? Para naman on the spot siya mag-answer.
Okay. First question. What was life like for you at our age? Again, what was life like for you at our age?
Wow, ha? Ano to? Beauty pageant?
Yes, mommy. Answer it, mommy. Stop the cutting.
Mano. Life at my age?
At our age before, nung 24. Nung
that's why. It's way too different because during our time, we have no gadgets, we have no cell phones, so we cannot communicate through text. It's too different.
Kaya dapat makuha manligaw, ano ba, pinupuntahan sa bahay.
Ako traditional pa rin ako.
Minsan nag-a-ask permission sa text na lang eh. So, iba na ngayon. Mas madali ang communication.
Okay! First question pa rin ha?
Second question. Okay. Growing up, what did you think you wanted to do for a living?
To be an accountant.
Oh, bakit ka naman eh! So gusto mo talaga pala din
ang ginagawa mo.
Yes, yes.
Yay!
Okay, third, what was your relationship with your own parents like? Lana and Lolo.
I love them.
They are not too demonstrative. They are so conservative and stricto.
Bawal ganito ang suot!
Okay, in short,
sure, they are also caring.
Pero nabutan kasi
relationship.
Oh, nabutan kasi namin yung lola at lolo namin. So sobrang loving.
Super close kami talaga sa mga elders,
grandpa, grandma namin. Okay.
Joshie, can you ask?
Ako naman. Okay. Well, ito ma, what was the moment we frustrated you most when we were growing up?
Oh my god.
Answer honestly.
Wala naman. No, kasi I don't put expectations. So no frustration.
Yes.
At saka si mama, I'm sure unexpected kung paano kami naging ganito. Kasi sa amin four, to be honest, di ba ma, kami yung half na naman yung kataliluhan na sinahabi kami.
Pero yung mga sisters, si Jasper and saka si Kuya, mas matalino talaga sa amin.
Grabe ka naman, hindi naman. Pero mas madidiscarte kami ni Jojo. Okay.
At saka ma-wait lang, di ba? May miracle ma. Kasi ma, nung 8 months kami lumabas ha, at hindi kami na-incubator, pero we're normal, Wonder Woman.
Mami,
grabe.
Apat na yung anak ni mami namin, pero sexy pa rin siya.
Oo. Okay, moving on. Huh. What's something you always wanted to do but didn't? And why didn't you?
Whoa!
Kung mama, ano?
Gusto kong maging writer.
Yes, I know. Ever since, magaling si mama namin magsulat talaga.
At saka yung
Nag-answer ng mga projects namin dati.
Hini-help niya kami with business.
Ikaw, ina-answer.
Hindi mo kayo mo tayo.
Okay, thank you.
But until now, talaga sa mga grammar, kasi nakakahiya naman kasi nga, influencer ka, at saka magpo-post ka ng wrong grammar, di ba? Pinapasya ka muna sa mommy ko.
Yes, kasi di ba?
Mama knows best.
Okay.
Was there something your parents did when you were a kid that you swore you'd never do yourself?
Oh. Ilang taon sila rin?
20.
Wow! Kasi dati, unang panahon naman talaga, uso naman talaga, di ba, mami, yung mga early, parang nagpapakasal.
Iba nga, 15, no?
Okay.
Ako ngayon, 25, wala pa. So, 25 lang ako.
Ano ba yan? 25. Next. Mary at 30.
Oh!
Sabi ni mami, Mary at 30. Okay, may 6 years ako, magkakapan na rin.
Gusto ko close ako sa anak, kung nayang ako.
Close ka pa rin naman! Eh, di mag-exercise ka para maganda ka pa rin. Okay, next. Okay, tama na.
What's the one thing you would have done differently as a mom?
Ah? I wouldn't do anything else differently.
Wow! Grabe, tingnan. Ah, mami!
Because God allowed things to happen.
Yeah,
for a reason.
Mami, iba talaga si mami.
Kaya alam niyo na, mami.
Ganda ko ito palaki sa amin, guys. Next.
How many serious relationships were you in before you settled down? If you did, what were they like?
Ito na yung gusto kong tanungin ko sa mami ko.
Kasi, I reveal, sorry.
Dad, you're watching
mommy.
Sige na
ba?
Kasi okay lang
yan,
ma'am.
Kasi
spot. If you're not guilty,
oh,
let's say it.
Personal.
Mami!
Showbiz!
Oh, my God!
What was your hardest breakup like?
Sige na,
I don't want to talk about it.
Mama!
Sige na, Momsy, isa lang. Isa lang.
Isang breakup lang.
Isang breakup
lang. Ikaw, anong paiyak?
I don't like to talk about a breakup.
Why?
It's better to talk about something positive rather than a breakup.
What? Judge, learn from Momsy! Okay,
I'll advise mo. Lagi na pahingi. Okay, mama.
So, ang may mom.
Okay.
Ma, what was it like being a working mom?
Just have to manage your time. Find time for your kids and for your family. Make them a priority first. So, don't do overtime so that you have time for your family.
No, actually kasi yung work, yung office ng mom ko, harap lang school namin. So,
parang
konting sakit ng tiyan.
Uwi na!
Ako talaga pala. Come from me. Okay. Ito talaga, romantic part naman. When did you know that you were ready to get married?
Yes.
Kasi it's a decision eh.
It's a decision. You just know when the right time comes. And you find the right person.
Is that
person praying? First, over it.
Okay. Guys, did you know nga, si mama ko dapat mag-madre yan?
Yung dapat yan. Kung sino. Pray over it.
Pray over. Hindi, kasi si mami, ha, dapat mag-madre yan dati. Papasok ko sa kumbento, then na-meet niya yung daddy ko.
Uh-oh.
Yung love story na nag-start. Diba?
Ayaw talaga dyan.
Okay, ito na lang, mami. Ito naman, when did you know you were ready to have kids?
Because it's the age that you have to bear a child, so it's the right time. 26 already gave birth.
Wow! My God! Wala pa akong jowa, pero gave birth nyo na nag-existang.
Okay, yun lang before. Ako,
wag yan, hindi pa yan tayo.
Minister Mary!
Sabi niya, Mami, Mary at 30. Okay lang yan. Okay, eto na, Mami. What was the first year of motherhood like for you? Right, like Kuya?
Adjustment.
Super hila.
Face na the challenge, you have to breastfeed, you have to look after the baby, if the baby gets sick, you have to be there.
Grabe, sacrifice.
Oh my gosh!
So, it didn't work.
Yung stop ka, ilang years?
Siguro, two? Two.
Oh my God! Single lang muna ako, okay lang?
Ito na! Pahirap na pahirap to, mami, syempre.
Pero
choices!
Huwag ka na magpero-pero. Kahit love mo pa rin, ginawa mo naman lahat para parang hindi pa sapat.
Eh, di hindi kayo meant to be!
Kasi mama, nag-a-advise si mama sa akin
Ma.
Kasi it's not the right time. It's not meant, it's not for you.
When is the right
God
time?
Did not intend it to be that way. So he gave something to break that relationship.
Oh my God, boom!
No, God, please, no! No!
How can I feel na siya yung right sa akin?
When you know, you know.
Last question is, what's the best thing we can do for you right now?
Can't pray on the cream.
Just, your presence alone is already enough for me to make me happy.
Aww. Ah, love you, Mommy!
Pwede siya ang questions ka?
Ma, bakit 30 pa? Pwede earlier.
Mami, anong gusto mo? Anong gusto mo sa boyfriend namin? Anong mga
qualities
na gusto mo? Na magugustuhan mo? Ito na lang.
Joke lang yung
30. Hindi pwede. Dapat ka mo mag...
Hindi, kung ikaw din. Kasi syempre, dapat...
choose for you, of course not.
Ang mga qualities na lang yung hinahanap. Mami, ito na lang. Ang mga qualities dapat na hinahanap namin sa lalaki, ano? Give us example. Or parang, at least meron kami, di ba, na parang...
guidance.
Caring.
Okay.
Respectful, responsible. Lahat ng qualities.
Spoiled kami.
Na good.
Dapat spoiled kami.
Pero kung at least na ano siya sa kahit na imperfection siya at mga mistakes siya, marunong din siyang ano.
Magkumbaba.
Oo, humble din siya. Marunong siya mag-say sorry.
Am I white material?
Dalaga ng Pilipina, eh.
Alam ko na ako, learning pala. What? Pwede ba mature na din ako, mami? Si George,
kulang pa.
Si mami. Kasi ako ready. Kasi diba, hindi mo alam kung...
Eh, ako fan naman ako. Pero ako, kapag feeling ko, sana ma-feel ko man, siya soon, in case, ma-feel ko.
Actually, ang swerte namin kasi, nasi-share namin sa mami namin yung love life namin. As in, kahit sino, naniligaw pa lang, sinashare namin sa mami namin.
At saka
kinikritik
na. Kahit honest.
Oo, heartaches. Mom ko talaga yung, as in, umuwi ako sa Bacolod. Nung parang heartbroken ako, umuwi ako sa Bacolod para makilangan ko talaga ng mother's love.
Ako din, sabi ko kay daddy ko, kasi daddy namin, syempre, sensitive din about guys. Kapag makita niya kaming ma-hurt, mas sakit yung sa kanila. Kasi lucky sila eh. Pero ako si mommy, blunt kasi siya mag-reason.
Mm-mm.
Like, voice of reason siya namin yung lahat. For example, umuwi ako recently.
Yung truth talaga sa
mga. Umuwi ako, diba? At naka-move on naman ako because of mom. Pinaparemind niya sa akin na mas marami nagmamahal sa amin. So, dapat mas focus tayo dun. Kasi ako ha, ako for me, same naman kami ni mom. Hindi ko, kahit anuman pinagdaanan ko before, hindi ko na siya mabalikan. It's because, na-learn ako dun, hindi ako ganito ngayon if hindi ko yun na-experience.
Tama. Which is good ha, kasi as a family, as in parents pa sila namin, pinapalearn kami nila talaga sa aming sarili. Like, parang we figured things out, diba? Taming dalawa ni George. But as in ha, parang, diba? Like, independent.
Kung mag-fail ka,
pero nandyan lang sila sa'yo. Diba? At least ganun. Okay, family. Okay, next. Ito na! Which one of us kids did you like the best?
Me!
Did you just comment?
Just
first.
Actually,
expected
na
namin si Jasper. Jasper, para si mami namin, tahimik lang.
Dalaga ng Pilipina, eh.
Yung balance, eh. Yung walang kulang.
At saka, matagal din sila talaga nag-spend na alone together. Kasi nga,
Jasper, I'm so
I don't play favorite. Just kidding.
Mami talaga, kanya-kanya siguro love. Tama.
Different love
naman talaga pag
bunso
naman
kahit daddy.
Spoiled kasi.
Pero daddy ko naman si Jasper din.
Kami ni Jai, alam namin na paborito
niya. Mahal ko ang sarili ko.
Okay.
What ways do you think we are like you and not like you?
Me and Jai. Ano ang same ko sa iyo?
Sa sports, pareho kami gusto ng swimming.
Yes! May kami ni Mami!
Ako ya, anong pareho? Tama.
Pareho tayong na madaldal.
Hindi ka madaldal! Ano, advices?
Oh.
Parang pareho kayo nang mag-
oh, parang ano si George eh, mas mature. Parang yung little me.
Yeah, little me.
When it comes to ano?
Hindi ako little me.
Sa inyong tatlo.
Oh. Siyempre, sa ate. Very good. Dapat siya.
Good ate.
Pero mami, nag-iiba si Josh.
Mami, kuliling. Kahit mas ate pa ko kay kuya, di ba kuya?
Sis me. Di ba ma? Tapos yung hindi naman namin pareho sa'yo.
Madami.
Parang alam ko na.
Oo, sinabi ko kanina, madaldal kayo.
And then, naway kayo manamit actually.
Panakos, oo.
Pinapagalitan kami ni Mama maggamit.
Master, sabi ko kay Mama, summer yun, init. Ayaw, hindi ka hindi siya ganito ha. Kasi kami, as in, alam nyo, grabe yung text sa amin pag natutupis kami. At saka lang sa sexy.
Di ba? Sabi ko na lang, Ma, I love my flaws. I wanna flaunt it.
At saka, Ma, kaya pa kayo pa sexy pag nag-13 na kami.
Pero si Mama, ako swimmer, pero one piece lang siya.
Ako naman, swimmer, din naman ako mag-training, one piece naman. Pero minsan, nainip sa beach, ay di natutupis. Yeah. Pero yun ang pala-pareha kami ni Mami.
Ako, yes, tama. Yes.
Wait, unique naman ba ako?
Oh, unique. Ah, Mami talaga.
You need to compare.
Oh, you need to compare. Okay. Ito na. Pareho kami ng hair ngayon ni Mami.
Okay.
Ay, patanggalin mo.
Ayoko. Pag, hindi ako nakaplancha.
Okay. Ito na, Mami. So, ang tanong. Why did you choose to be with Pops?
Daddy, kiligin ka.
I think the best answer is because you love the person. You choose to be with that person. You commit yourself to that person. Because you love that person.
Paano ma, if love mo ang person, pero...
Love is a decision.
Basta sa akin ka, sumama na. Di na ako maghahanapan ng iba. Gabi-gabi tayo magsasaya. Saya.
Anong ma-advise mo sa amin na lang? Ngayon. Last na. Para sulitin natin itong vlog na ito for you.
Huwag na lang advice.
Ano?
Just, continue having a personal relationship with God. Okay, siya ang magaling guide mo. Center ng life niyo. So...
No, Ma, I appreciate it. Every single word.
Yeah. Mami, sana ang gusto ko lamang manamin sa yung skin mo.
Kasi guys, wala siyang, hindi siya nag-makeup talaga.
As in yung mom ko, alam mo, hindi siya nag-makeup at saka never nagko-color ng hair.
Never.
At saka, walang earrings. Iwan din, hindi nag-earrings.
Minsan lang kung may occasion.
Kung may occasion na. So, yun nga. Yung kaibahan talaga na
ang swerte mo, Dad.
Pero yung kaibahan namin, ang mami namin talaga, as in, conservative talaga namin, yung mami.
Pero Ma, payagan mo na kami ganito kasi ini mo, mami, summer naman.
Nagtipid kami ng tela, quarantine mo yung marami na yung gastos, lockdown.
Sige na.
Okay, say bye, Ma!
Bye,
bye! Bye, love you, Ma!
Sabihin mo, don't forget to like and subscribe this video.
Go. Don't forget to like and subscribe this video.
Yay! Love you, Mami!
Bye, guys!
Bye, love you all!
Basta sa akin ka, sumama na. Di na ako maghahanapan ng iba. Gabi-gabi tayo magsasaya. Saya.
Hi guys! Dahil 100k subscribers na kami, may pag-giveaway kami para sa inyo.
Yay! All you have to do is mag-subscribe sa aming YouTube channel, Joj and Jai Agpangan Official, at i-follow nyo kami sa aming mga accounts. Instagram at jojagpangan at jaiagpangan. Twitter account at official Judge Jai, double J of course, para hindi kayo malito. And lastly, dapat nakalike yung sa aming Facebook page na Judge and Jai Agpangan Official!
Yes!
At after that, kailangan nyo lang i-screenshots yung proof na like nyo na, tapos we're good!
Just send yung mga proof of screenshots nyo dito. Good luck, guys!